Hi, everyone. Welcome to another edition of Rob's Roundup. I'm Rob Adams, probably sitting upstairs in the booth right around the time this you're watching this on the video screen. But nonetheless, we are joined by Renegades pitcher Nelson Alvarez. Nelson, how are you?
Good, man. How are you?
Good. First question for you right off the bat. Can you get some of that Florida weather from your home state and bring it up here, please?
We need I wish. It's freezing up here compared to back home.
I mean, we're kind of used to it in May, but some of these nights have been cold, and we've never had full season baseball in the Hudson Valley. So these cold May nights are taking some getting used to for fans.
Yeah, summer here feels like freaking winter over there.
How's your adjustment been to coming up here and joining the Renegades?
Lots of sweaters and hand warmers.
What do you think of the ballpark and the fans so far?
Oh, it's awesome. Fans freaking awesome. They're great. Great energy the whole time. Stuff you hear is amazing. Everything.
Well, the thing we like to do on this little segment is get to know the players, the coaches, and everybody, especially this year, because it's really tough to have the interaction between the fans and you guys. First of all, do you miss that interaction with the fans? Because you really can't, you can't sign autographs. You really can't talk to anybody, you know?
Of course. So my first full season, 2019, it was pretty amazing, you know, coming from college. You know, a lot of people didn't know me. So like guys here, older folks, young kids asking for balls, for signed cards, everything. And here we're about three rows farther away from each other. So like every chance I get, I'll give a young kid a bar or something, but I miss it a little bit.
Yeah, definitely. What has been your path to come to the Hudson Valley? What's your story?
So Miami all the way, college there in Miami, 2 years at a Duco. I went 1 year to USF, Go Bulls in Tampa.
There you go.
And then luckily I was drafted 2019 by the Yankees.
What was your team growing up?
The Marlins.
Really?
So you Miami Marlins.
Like local team, yeah.
Yeah, hometown team.
Yep. Don Mattingly down there as a Yankee fan. You can't go wrong with Donnie Baseball. And of course you got the
exactly.
Two captains with Derek Jeter down there.
So. Yep. Now we got
Yeah, can't go wrong. So far, how do you feel about how you're performing with the Renegades? I know you haven't done that much yet, but how are you feeling?
Yeah, so my first outing was pretty good, even though I was throwing almost 50 degrees weather and with a little drizzle and stuff. But it took a little longer to warm up, but we had a good outing. I've been a little delayed with some throwing stuff, with some little injury going on. So excited to get back on the field sooner rather than later.
Yeah, definitely. Get you back out there. How about the adjustment to, again, pitching in the Northeast is a little different. You're facing some different hitters. I mean, what is that all like for you?
Honestly, just happy to be back. You know, like yeah. It's been almost 2 years of no throwing against live hitters, umpires calling strikes and balls, the chatter between two teams. So it's like my first outing when I got on the mound, I had chills, you know, like it was like, whoa, this is really happening again. But it's exciting to be back, you know, the warm-ups, the phone calls from the coach saying, hey, get hot, or, you know, stuff like that. So it's just exciting to get back out there.
How are you keeping busy during the downtime? You know, I asked Charlie Ruger what his go-to video game was yesterday. Do you have a go-to entertainment?
Oh, or anything I'm a big gamer. Yeah, I play Call of Duty.
Okay.
Warzone, so that's basically what I spend most of my mornings on and stuff, just doing recovery stuff I need to do to get out here. But yeah, I stream it and everything.
That's good. So is that you doing that on Twitch or where do you
do it? I do it on Twitch, yes. Yeah. Nelly Throws on Twitch.
That's great. Nelson, how about giving fans kind of a fun fact or a hobby or something to get to know you?
Obviously from down south, so a lot of fishing, huge fisherman. I'm probably fishing about 2-3 times a week.
Really?
Yeah, if not fishing, playing baseball or video games, you know, stuff like that. Nothing crazy, you know. Bilingual, English and Spanish.
Okay.
Parents are Cuban. I was born here in the States. But yeah, nothing crazy.
What's the go-to food in Miami for you?
Oof. It's gonna be any Cuban restaurant, but mostly ajos con pollo.
Really? Nice. Yeah. What are we gonna get you eat up here in the Northeast in the Hudson Valley?
Well, actually, my dad was born in Cuba, but he lived in Yonkers, New York.
Oh, so there you go.
So he's always told me some places and stuff around here, but like transportation is a little harder up here. So, yeah. But yeah, I've seen a lot of great restaurants so far, but I haven't really had a chance to get to any.
Well, we've got some up here, that's for sure. What do the Renegades do to get going? You know, this team has a personality of never giving up. Somebody said that to me on Twitter last night. This team is almost like a comeback kids group. What do you feel the personality of this team is?
Our energy is great, honestly. We're picking each other up no matter the situation, bad ABs or bad outings, you know, we're there for each other. I'm going to say, even if one guy had a bad at bat or something, he's literally right back up in that front step. You know, even yesterday down by 6-7 runs, you know, boom, 2-run homer at the end of the game there. It's like, yeah, we're never really quitting. We're trying to fight for it, trying to keep going, even in this weather, making us last a little longer out there.
Will your teammates give you a hard time when they see this video up on the board tonight?
I don't think so. I don't think so.
That's probably a good thing. All right. I'm glad to hear that. Hey, it's great to meet you. Congratulations on joining the team. Welcome to the Hudson Valley and best of luck. Let's get you going.
Appreciate it. Glad to be here.
It's our pleasure. That's Nelson Alvarez of the Hudson Valley Renegades. I'm Rob Adams, and this is another edition of Rob's Roundup.